Hi everybody, this is your happy wife, happy life. My name is Juliet. My channel is about cooking, health tips, lifestyle, and everything else that makes you happy. This is your happy wife, happy life. Susadai! Hello in Cambodia, Filipinas, kumusta po kayo? In this video, I'm talking about the words too good to be true, which is not true. A lot of people seem to believe so quickly. That's why there are still a lot of poor people. People like to invest money that so-called 30% or 50% interest. Huh? They did not think that. Even they don't have enough money, but they try to loan with high interest, or they borrow money, or they pawn their house or land or anything that they can think of. That's why the poor people remain poor. To be honest, poor people usually they are lazy or greedy, but it's all over the world. These people like to believe a story on how to get easy money. This is very interesting from them. But hey, if you want money, you have to work very, very hard. Look at Bill Gates. He works very, very hard and long hours to get his business done and give him money. Here is my saying, when the flowers doesn't bloom, you fix the environment in which it grows, not the flower. I give you a tip on how to make a simple snack for your kids and for your family members.
I have these biscuits, but this is Cambodian name. I don't understand. Okay. So this is my biscuits, and then I put some pesto and mozzarella cheese, just a little bit of pesto like this.
Let's eat. Now it's time to like my video and click the subscribe button so you will not miss my next video.